Hello YouTube and welcome back to Bendy. We're in chapter 3 now. We gotta leave now, so. Oh, bone. I need soup nearby to collect, because I know. Fun to collect. Oh, if I can't open that one.
I'm not getting out of here that easy. He took the door, but the lever's missing.
Boy, no, duh. He probably does, but he's a nice guy.
Hey, buddy. You seen that lever handle around? Or are you holding it hostage until I make you something to eat? I thought so. Let's see what we got.
Is there food nearby? Okay. Oh. Should probably be enough because it's a can of soup. Wait, how much soup does he? Okay, there's no way he doesn't need more than two. It's two cans of soup. Okay, guess we have to find a third can. My axe somewhere. Or can I just make it even without it? Nope. Okay, gotta find it somewhere. So I can open it. Ow.
That should be enough.
I wonder what it tastes like, bacon soup, because it looks pinky.
There you go.
Blue weave. Wait, did he finish his food already? Oh, wow. Well. Can I... Yes, I can.
Let's see what's out there.
Oh, it's a little tiny.
Looks like it's really dark up ahead. Let's find some.
Right. Wait, can I grab the bone I ate from earlier, I realized? Because it looks different. Maybe I can. Oh. Well, looks like I'm trapped. Yeah, there we go, buddy Forrest. Oh, bacon.
Did you hear that?
Yeah, oh, going in. So don't die. You're the first nice person to me here. Joey still hasn't shown me what he wanted to show me. Ooh. We okay in there? Oh. Oh, then. Wait, where's Boris? Joey probably put it in. Maybe this is what he wanted to show me.
Okay, another dollar.
Oh, I can't pull that lever. Who's there? Is that you, Boris?
Why is there always someone blocking the door? I've gotta be a way through.
Oh. Well, guess she was wrong about Alice being popular. Oh, I could change it. No, yeah. Alice? The ink machine? We'll have it as our good old buddy, Boris. I probably need to flip that lever from earlier. Yep. Fix the toy machine. Is this the Bendy and the toy machine now? What else is still in there? Oh. Oh. What's gonna go wrong? I don't like this, it's too quiet. There's a bunch of Alices. Well, we all probably know what's gonna happen. Come on, just do the jump scare already. Oh! Oh, okay, that wasn't much of a jump scare, that was just frightening. It's still pretty creepy. Okay, now let me go.
A new fly in my endless web.
Oh. I don't think angels hurt people. Oh gosh, she actually came out. Where'd she go? Wait, the mirror seems to be gone. Yeah, it's all gone. Devil or angel? I'm gonna be an angel. Other Alice. Oh. Was that Alice Susie? Because it makes sense. Okay. Joey, what have you gotten me into? Gosh, something's gonna come up.
Boris! Oh, you scared me to death.
Oh, hey, you got me a weapon.
I don't suppose you found anything we can use to protect ourselves with. This will do.
Toys. Okay, what's down here? Hey, Think Machine! We're deeper down. The creator lied to us. Feels familiar. That's the trailer one. Well, time to get back on track. Oh, wait. Ooh. Oh, two people at once. No, Wally. Classic Wally. The Butcher Gang. Okay, I'm okay. Who'd make a door like that? Let's go to the...
You're so interesting. So different.
Uh-oh.
I have to say, I'm an instant fan.
I have a fan?
Looks like you have a date with an angel.
Wait. Okay. Boris, I think you should stay here. I don't trust her. She spooked me. Sure does take a while to get to level 9. Wait, how'd you get there yourself, Boris? You went without me. Well, let's go. Boris is running animation. How many did she kill? I think he called you Alice. Probably called thinking you were Alice Dunn. Well, Borat was here. What are you doing, that poor guy? You don't want to attack me. But still, he didn't deserve it. That one didn't
now
deserve
it. We come to the question. Do I kill you? Do I tear you apart?
No.
Do my heart's delight? The choices of the beautiful are unbearable. How's a girl to choose? Take this little freak, for instance. He crawled in here, trampled his feet into my door.
Uh-oh.
It could have you know what it's like? Living in the dark puddles. It's a buzzing, screaming well of voices. Bits of your mind swimming like fish in a bowl.
Uh-oh.
He made me an angel! I will not let the demon touch me again. I'm so close now. So almost perfect. Yes, I will spare you. For now. Better yet.
There. Take that in. Don't kill that guy.
If you will do a few easy weeks,
I'm gonna regret this, aren't I?
Return to the lift, my little errand boy. We have work to do.
Okay. That could be me, after all, so I can never get to it. Bidding? What happens if I break the Alice? Oh, I can't with that. I guess you made a big layer here. Oh, where'd Boris go? Probably back to work. Okay. I'm gonna take the elevator.
There are so few rules to our world now. So little truth. But there is one rule we all know and respect down here. Beware the ink demon.
I could tell why.
Out in the open for too long and he will find you. But if you see him, you better hide.
Why is he?
If you don't. Well, I enjoyed our date.
Oh.
Now, let us begin our work.
Okay.
Have you met him? The ink demon. They say he hears everything. Every creak of the floor. Every rustle of paper. I wouldn't run so fast if I were you.
Okay,
you never know what will draw him in. Okay, I hope I find him fast because I do not want to run into him. I think this chapter might have to be a two-parter because I'm pretty sure it's when they start getting longer.
In here.
Ooh, please let the... Hey. Oh, hey.
That should be plenty. Return them to me, and try not to die on the way back.
Okay, that's a... I don't like the lab. Got lucky I didn't find Bendy. Until Benny got him. Seems he's dead now. He's probably a nice guy. Okay. I probably put them in this. Yep.
Have you seen them? The swollen ones.
Where are they?
Stuffed full of extra thick ink. It makes me sick. And yet, it's the perfect thing for keeping myself together.
Okay.
If you're gonna catch them, you'll have to learn to move quietly. Come back to my door. I have something that you'll need.
Where are they? Live? Oh, level 11. No, oh, you think there would have been a tape? Well, I'm not taking the stairs. Good idea, Boris. Close the door. Stay safe. Wait, what's in here? Let's go to level 11, Boris. Oh, I'm not gonna do it. Why would I hurt my good old buddy Boris? Alice doesn't seem like a friend because she's just... Oh, there's a small... Watch out. Okay, I only need three more.
My skin crawl. But the task is done. Bring me back my equipment, please.
Thanks. I like you asked nicely. Took long enough. Surprisingly.
Once upon a time, there was an angel. And she was beautiful.
Uh oh.
Loved by all.
But the merch wasn't
she
selling.
She was perfect. No matter what Joey says.
Oh no, Joey. Why do you have to be just you?
Always on time.
Yep.
I'll make this simple. Look for valve pads. Turn the little wheels. Then bring me their power cores. Please don't make me regret sparing you. I can always change.
Do I need a tool? Plunger. P. Is that P for please bring me those cores? Or parking? Well, let's save that for next time and... Because this is just a long chapter, so... Yeah. See you all in the next video. Bye.
Back to the old grind.